What's the wildest tattoo you've ever done?
I don't get the wild ones. You should ask Nikki that question.
Well, I'm trying to get to know you. We're in a personal level here right now.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Every couple of seconds, you are inside me.
Oh, my God.
Murray is loud.
Ow!
And obnoxious.
Jesus, El Savior.
It's a little frustrating.
So you have a dog?
I have a dog.
What's your favorite song?
What's your middle name?
Do you like pizza from Chuck E. Cheese?
I don't know what he's saying. He's saying a lot of random shit.
I like the buffalo sauce you can get on chicken.
I don't even know what gibberish you're speaking right now.
I am looking for the mute button, and I can't find it, and it won't stop.
I'm gonna be sitting here talking shit the whole time.
Good.
No, because then I'll punch you in the head.
Punch me in the head. I'm cool with it. Turn me on real good.
Can you do an impression of Murray?
An impression of Murray? He sounds like Boomhauer. I don't even know.
Oh, can I get a tattoo? I want Lionel Richie. I'm not gonna ever shut up.
Cow, belly button, nails around, belly button, I want a tattoo, tattoos.
Anybody do portraits?
Is that okay?
How you doing back there?
Good.
I mean, your focus should be admired.
I know. I need a fucking reward.
In the beginning, I thought the hardest part of the tattoo was going to be intermixing a real person and Waldo, but turns out the hardest part is getting him to sit still.
You making his eyes beautiful right now?
I am.
I don't want somebody to ask me why I've got the wrong person on my back. There you go, deep breaths. Get your shit together.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
If he doesn't sit still, I'm gonna fuck up on something. Even the tiniest little detail in this tattoo can make the entire thing look off.
I gotta jump up real quick. My ass is asleep.
Oh my God! I don't know if I'm gonna finish this tattoo. He keeps talking and talking, and he won't fucking sit still.
How'd you go with that shader?
Oh my gosh, I love it so much.
Yeah?
I love it.
I told you it was gonna blow your mind.
Oh my gosh.
You know, I think I have taken Megan a little bit under my wing. She just wants to learn and she wants to be better. And I am super motivated to just kind of help her out more.
I feel like it's like coming up. Am I just seeing things?
Yeah, you're just seeing things. So don't let that throw you off.
Okay.
If it does, just hang it out a little bit more.
At first, I didn't know what to think of Liz, and I didn't really like that she was here. And now I can't believe that she wasn't here our entire existence of Ink Ink. What would we have done without you?
I think Megan is trying to make the best impression she possibly can on Liz, but she is quite far up Liz's ass.
Almost done.
I don't believe you.
Are you excited? Are you excited to see it?
I'm excited to stand up and just be in all of my back now.
Okay.
We good?
Yep.
We
you
done?
May go look in the mirror.
I gotta look at it.
Here, come here.
Oh.
Right over here.
Looks great.
My God. You're ridiculous.
I love it.
All right, here you go.
Oh, that is badass.
You love it?
I'm in love. Yay. I'm pumped. It is awesome. Yeah. It is everything I wanted it to be. I'm so happy.
How you feeling, dude?
Dude, I'm feeling awesome. When I imagined getting the tattoo, I thought it would be more cartoony and kind of goofy. I mean, it looks a lot like him. It came out better than I expected. You nailed it. You killed it. You crushed it. It's amazing. I've got a lot of gray hair. Megan was badass, man. You know, we had fun. She's the only woman that's ever made me sit in one spot for damn near 6 hours. I don't do that well.
People ask me all the time, what's the weirdest tattoo you've done? And this is definitely one for the books.